Hello guys, this is Levik and welcome back to the Creator's Cup. If you don't know what it is all explained in this video, so don't forget to check it out before the checking the episode. Today we are going to see a battle between myself and Icepire to get to qualify to the quarterfinals. So, let's get to it.
Who wants to call it?
I'll do heads, why not?
Alright, so we got heads or tails, it's flipping.
We got a tails, so Zlevik gets to choose.
Yes. All right. Okay. I'm choosing who is going to attack, and this is going to be me.
Okay. Okay. So that means Icepire gets to choose which tag he's gonna play as.
Oh boy. I'll do Ultra Pressure. Why not?
Ultra Pressure.
Okay, guys. Let's get 5 minutes from now. Okay, Manpower guy here, Spy Network here. Here we are going to take the prestige.
So I was
going
to say, do we want to stay in chat here or?
As you wish. Focus on the military. Here I'm going to take the discipline.
I am okay with either or.
Split that on a half and get a leader. So be able to get the golden era right away. If you're looking for this, I'm also getting all of those taken. Rivals. I'm going to pick rivals. This is going to be, of course, Ultra Prussia, Ultra France. Ulfa Rutinia. As for the armies, this will be a drill one, so defensive, this doesn't matter. And here, flying battery. Now, I need to get my Pacha Authority up. Alright. So now we are going to take off the forts. Forts are more important. I have unaulted all of them down because it's hard to remember. Fair, Haunt, and. Bekesh. Okay, those are the forts. Saying the titles, then we are going to take all of the needed things from the nobility. Don't cancel it. This thing, and I'm not going to comment it much because we are short on time, so I need to focus. Now you can see this is 5%.
I just am using push to talk so I can
this
comment what's going on.
And take it again. So now I have 84% of the nobility. No crownland. It is okay, we'll take care of that. Now from the burgers, I need to take this thing to make them more loyal. And I'm going to take prestige 15%, cancel it, 15 prestige. I'm going to take again 15 prestige, cancel it, and take third time 15 prestige. So now we have 45 prestige. This is a huge amount of the morale that we are going to get. Now, as this is zero, we have 0.4 of this increasing, which is way too much. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to Vienne, I'm going to just develop it a few times to get it to 1%, so now it is just 0.3. You see what I was doing? Now that you've taken care of that, I can go over to buildings. I will need town halls everywhere, because during the war time, my alpha will be increasing without those, so I'm going to build this first. Come on, you can do it fast as Slavik. Okay, now we have to build spy network on this these guys.
Gonna unpause in 20 seconds.
Build spy network, and we'll need the state edicts now.
So we are unpaused.
More stacks of artillery.
Speed 2, of course. I see Icepire got an alliance offer from Ultra France.
Right away.
Oh, I built one too much!
I like that.
Because of the luck, it's okay, guys. Not unlucky. Okay, we should continue this because before we'll be getting everything with our manpower increased, we'll need to get all of those. And come on, we need it faster. Much time to build on areas, of course, there. It took us way too much time to build the buildings, to be honest, you know? State edicts. So we're a little bit behind with this. Now, we need to focus on a few things. First of all, we are going to recruit tons of the generals, and we can slack and recruit it once, and in a second I'll be able to do that again. And from the manpower that we've got from this, I'm going to build up tons of the troops. Here I'll need to take a foreign spy detection, will be definitely useful. And as we're talking about spy detection counter espionage here. Now I can get another here. This is 5, now I can slack and recruitment again. And build up tons of more troops. Okay, that's 700,000. Not that our army profession is 0, I can recruit the mercs. I'll recruit them here. It's actually lagging a lot. Yeah, embargoing our rival. Economy, issue embargo. Who else is my rival? It's France and Rufinia, and this is more power position, and thanks to it, more prestige. I forgot to freaking drill my troops.
So, boys, we are saying between August 47 and the new year of 48, correct?
Yeah.
That's our start date? All right.
Buildings. I guess those guys are finished already. So, in case if he'll be going after me, I'm building ramparts everywhere. Bonaparte just changed. We're seriously getting attrition here. This will be better. Attrition is a bad thing. Now, what's under this? We can slacken the recruitment 5 and 6. 1.3 million. Okay.
If you want to know how much of a weirdo Zlevik is, he hasn't ticked off his national decisions yet. He just has them sitting up there. Oh, you cleared the flag. No, you didn't even clear the flag. Or maybe you did on your screen. I don't know.
I'm just not clicking any of those.
You're a weirdo, man.
A hegemon is disabled. If you click this button, game will crash. You don't want to do that. And I can recruit more troops. Okay. Let's get them here. Yeah, 1.6 mil will be just enough. No need for more. Time to go for the morale guy. And here we are going for morale from his 10%. For artillery combat ability. And I was always thinking about morale and infantry, but I will go for infantry. And as for here, I'm going for attrition for enemies. Insult one of the rivals. I'll not forget about that. As you can see, Skonfor is not giving anything. Stop drilling, boys. You take Digital. You go there. You guys should this carpet siege. Okay. Turn on the force march on each one of those troops. Infiltrate. Okay. As for the Wargon, of course, taking a province on the border, it's going to be Zwickau. And as I see his troops, I'll be going on Leipzig because he's standing there without a general and not enough of artillery. So it would be a perfect place to start the war. Yeah, there we go, you can see how much troops and the morale he lost at the beginning of the battle. Of course, he's going to reinforce it right now, but I have this first advantage. No, no, don't go here. Ah! That was a mistake, guys, but not a problematic one. Okay, now you will be catching a stacks here. He's getting way too many troops at once here. I don't have to go there. Yeah, yeah, you should catch them. You can do the thing to do so. And this will be just slowly coming to be your reinforcements. No, no, I don't need to go there yet. Go now. Get there, and I'll get all of the Merc stacks here as well. There goes the stack wipe. There you go. You should go in the meantime for any fort. I didn't look here, to be honest. Just go right back, and I'm just going to catch 300,000 of his troops here. It's okay. Going there. Going there. You guys coming here. Going there. Oh wait, this is a long way to go. It's okay, I'm just going back from this. Yeah, it has 800,000 troops in one place. I'm going for the fort in the meantime. I just need to be sure to not get too late in this. You know? I go there in the meantime. Yeah, yeah, better sooner than later, guys. Better sooner than later. Get here. Get here, another stack. And I should change it for this spin, by the way. You're right, guys. Get here. Did I forget about something? No. Yeah, we are winning this battle. Now I need to keep getting the generals and slack in the recruitment. Oh, this is long, way too long way to go there. Okay, there we go. Now, Now we need to organize our armies here. He'll be trying to attack Minasket. But I might get this down first. Oh yeah, there it goes. Just go and stack wave this. Shift consolidate before the battle. There we go. He's standing. Oh, that's way too long way. You go there. We're standing with 300k troops here. Should go and reinforce this right away. Not want to be late. Freaking clocks. You go for under 40 in the meantime. You guys just get closer. Move to Goslar. Half goes here. You guys go here to be able to reinforce. Go and catch this stack. Okay, so there we go with the first battle. It was easily won. He's starting here with the 60,000 shooter. That's another battle to win. Oh, another stack wipe. Let's be sure to reinforce this battle here. Oh, he might be actually able to reinforce this. I cannot attack him here. Just go and reinforce this better. I'll leave him late. Definitely. Can go farther in the meantime. You boys get closer. You get out of this. You can go farther. Okay. Can I catch someone over here? This stack is a little bit too slow. I should go back with this. Just go ready. Oh, okay. Never mind. Find the right stack. Just consolidate this. Get some reinforcements. Go back. Just you guys. Get closer. He's getting ready to attack me again. I could get there. He's 160,000 artillery here. I just will need reinforcements right away. I'm fighting a minus two here. This might hurt us a little bit. Just consolidate. It might have been. Yeah, I reinforced that early. You don't do this, the same mistake. Just I need to remember to shift consolidate before reaching this battle. And he's dying here. Just reinforce. Oh, this is very good. Just go around. This is going down in a second. There it goes. Just get closer to this. And get there. Better early than late. Get there. And this gets closer. We have 59% of the war score. Not this one. Just give me anything. Alright, there we go. Woo!
Well done, boys. Well played. Oof. Well played.
All right.
What's up with just taking Altmark there?
I just click anything because I was busy managing my troops.
I was gonna say there was a lot of micro going on there, and I'm actually really surprised at how well both of you guys were micromanaging.
So this was my first ever player battle.
Yeah, you did
so
really good.
My first ever player war.
Except
I mean,
maybe this battle when you put 900,000 troops at once.
That was a mistake. I realized that the reinforcing is such a big thing with the morale. So
yep, that's what I've been saying.
That was my number one mistake.
Ice Pirate, I'll be honest with you, you did better. Than I thought you were going to from my point of view.
You did better than Chewie in our test runs.
Oh, that's good. That's good. That gives me hope for our MP game with Quag and Corbett.
Zlevik kicked my ass so bad in our test runs. But he's made me a hardened veteran. Zlevik can call this one since you...
Heads.
Heads?
Yep.
All right. So let's flip it. And we have heads. So would you like to attack or choose?
Attack. All right. Only attack. This is the only strategy.
Aggro. Good. All right, cool. So Ice Pyre, did you want to play?
We'll
Russia
flip it around.
Austria?
We'll flip it around this time. We'll do some Ultra Austria.
All right.
Slevic just picked it preemptively.
I need to get my notebook again up for the fourth thing. I have all the forts noted down.
Oh, you're so autistic.
Yeah, I don't. I don't have that. Okay.
Slevic is such a tryhard.
Stop it. I have to go faster than the last time. The last time I was too slow. I'm too old, guys, for this.
All right, boys, we are unpausing.
All right. Why don't you have someone else host so there is no host advantage? Well, yeah, Chewie is hosting. No worries. I should get the hotkeys on those guys. But to be honest, I was never good at this. Yes, I have 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I got this to show you that I know that this exists, but I'm never using that. Now we have 2 years to build the generals and Slack and recruitment.
It's looking a lot better this time around. I will say that. I'm not going to, obviously, I don't want to, you know, say too much, but it's looking good so far. A lot more fair.
I did exactly the same steps as the last time. Well, this is better supply limit. Let's get there. Why I'm doing this? It's not even to get more troops to drill. It's more about getting this army professionally.
Slavik cleared his national decisions this time, so that's better. Less triggering for
now
me.
Now I have the advantage.
Now we know who's gonna win.
I mean, did we not already?
No, he discovered my edgy agent. Why so early? Is exploiting death for manpower worth it or just a waste of time? It's definitely a waste of time. Because first, you're getting more manpower from the regaining. And second, you'll be getting way less from Slackens. And by the way, you should check his fort system if he wants to attack him. Mm-hmm. Okay, so it's all around Vienne. It should be harder to go around and attack him, but if you get Haunts, this will be all open. I have Rurikovich. Leroy Rurikovich. It's a nice name there. So like mid-war, I should be able to... You know, the last time it was useful that I've seen all of his troops running around. This time will be harder. Should we?
Yes, sir.
Can I go to pee before we start the war?
Yeah, of course. Need a potty break?
Yeah, let's just do like 1 minute break right now.
I'm down to pause. Yeah, I also have been drinking.
Okay, thank you. Pee break. All right, let's go.
All right, unpause.
Sounds good to go.
Levick, your chat's talking smack on you, man.
What they are saying?
You weren't actually using the bathroom. You were just biding your time, thinking of tactics.
Yes, yes. New exploit.
Did you cheat on me? What's going on here?
They agree that most of chat agree that you should be.
For that, Slavik, I'm gonna disband your general.
Okay.
Oh, the disrespect.
I need to remember. Start the battle.
I'm gonna
with
do
this
cavalry only in mine.
And then change him for the discipline during the battle.
So Slavik, you got 2 months to declare, buddy.
Yeah, I know. Those boys just get close. You get close, you get close, until you get here. Time to catch some. No. Well, maybe he's standing with too many troops here. Okay, those are locked. I can catch them here. And you go for the world. And you, in case, are ready to reinforce. That's a stack wipe. There you go. Artillery, back row. Just go and reinforce this. You'll be ready to catch any reinforcements here to block him a little bit. He attacked me here, it's okay. Get some of those guys closer. He has nothing to reinforce this battle, so you can go here to block them a little bit with this. And go here, you can go a little bit inside his country. Okay. I didn't shift consolidate. I need more of you guys here. I'm not losing here. Am I? Where is my artillery in this stack? Okay, I need art. It's okay. Yeah, these guys are going back. Those guys are going in. He's fighting here with... He'll be fighting 400,000 troops. Do you have artillery here? I do. I can't catch this one. These guys will be late. Yeah, and stuck with. Come on, ship consolidated before the battle. Those boys get closer.
Unfortunate.
Yep.
I watched it happen. I'm sorry, friend. It happened to me a lot in our fights as well. I was like getting my stacks wiped and I didn't even know where they were coming from. It was making me so sad.
Get here. Get here. Oh, hello there. Should get there. Just consolidate and we can here as well. Just turn off the force march on this one. This one as well, okay.
Oh no. Oh no.
I didn't have a chance to consolidate that.
Oh shit.
Go back. Go back and consolidate. By the way, about that. These guys have way too much infantry. You go out of here. Worst thing is I cannot send here. This would be better. Let's go to Hunt. And those guys will be around to help. I was going to say around to Hunt. So any other stack, this stack, it will be better for you to go there. Get there in case if you'd like to reinforce. You can get there. Get there, you can stay here. And yeah, you can stand just next by. It's attacking me here. No, I don't have to reinforce that even for now. Let's get some boys closer. Let's go there. Consolidate. Can get more. Also consolidate before getting there. We're saved and sorry, I'm reinforcing a little bit earlier than I theoretically should. Yeah, it should be good. Reinforce. Get rid of him. You boys, you get closer. So I might be late with reinforcements. So, okay, you get closer as well, and you get closer. You just go here, y'all. Annoying, this 1k is annoying. Yeah, I'm staying here with a huge stack just to be sure that I'll be on time to reinforce this. Next month? Woman power? No, 2 months. If I take this, he's dead, right? But I need to take this first. I have 2 troops here, fortunately. I can go to Vienna. No, too early, Zelavik, too early. Hunt is down. Well, I can go around there. Or can't I? I can go only to Sopron. Let's go to Sopron then.
Okay. Well.
Yeah, just stack wipe him first. And we need this. And one more time.
Yikes.
Let's stack wipe. Get him out of this. This will take me a while right now. Just consolidate some of those stacks. Oh, he's coming to me. I have 55% of the world score already.
There we go. So we're having a little trade off here.
So I can just go and kill them him now over there. That's what I'm going to do. Let's prepare this attack. Okay, let's start enforcing. I want Earth. This what? This is the stack. He doesn't have enough infantry here. And there's not enough artillery in this one. I need a general on this one. I don't have the best stack here.
Keep going, Ice Pyre. I'm proud of you.
Yeah, I figured I'd say fuck it, we'll end it on a bang.
Give him something to watch here.
All right,
boys.
Okay.
So let's take a look at the losses on that
GG,
one.
GG.
How much did I lose on the attrition? I'm interested. Army loses.
Prussia, you lost 500,000.
Okay, it's not bad. Yeah. You know, Flory lost almost 900,000 early today.
So I have to ask Ice Pyre, what was up with all the artillery, man? Was that on purpose?
I wanted to try and go offensive.
More damage.
Considering it was your second matchup on the multiplayer, you did really good.
I'm honest here. The second time around, I thought it was going to be significantly more competitive. So not to say that it wasn't, but Ice Pyre, you did so much better with your manpower.
All right, guys, I think this is all for today. If you like this matchup, I had a lot of fun playing it. Please leave a like, and say in comments who is your favorite in the upcoming matches. If you'd like to know the schedule, it's all in the description of the introduction video, so be able to join the streams, and if you can't do so, just join the YouTube. And also in this description, I'm linking all the VODs from the Twitch. So thank you so much for watching today, and see you soon.